Welcome to MB Connect. As you know, MB Connect, we do come to you, dear customers, dear viewers, and Mercedes-Benz fans. Today we are in Mumbai in Juhu Aerodrome. I think Star Drive with Farhan Akhtar. Farhan, thank you so much for being with us today. And we have a lot of fans in the Mercedes-Benz fan page in our Facebook, and a lot of them want to know a lot of things about Mercedes-Benz and of course about you. So here we have few questions, if you can help me out on that. So we have the first questions coming from Mr. Aman. Hello Farhan, how are you? What do you really feel when you drive a Mercedes-Benz? And what this question comes to your mind?
Hi Aman, what I feel when I'm driving a Mercedes-Benz is I feel, to start with, extremely relaxed. I feel very secure. I feel very comfortable. And I feel like I can now go wherever I want to go. So these are the four very, very strong feelings that I have when I drive a Mercedes-Benz.
That's for you, Aman. And the next gentleman comes, Mr. Anand Chandorika. Anand, this is your question to Farhan. Hi, Farhan. How does it feel to be the first owner of the amazing M-Class?
Hi, Anand. I feel, what can I say, I feel very lucky to be the first owner of this wonderful car. But I feel a bit sad that I did not know that I could do all this in my car. So I've actually been treating it very, very lightly for the last few months. So now that I know what it's capable of, I plan on doing many, many more adventurous things with it.
I think, Anand, you should be knowing that Farhan is the first customer of the new M-Class. He took his car somewhere in January in the Auto Expo and he has been enjoying over it. But what he said today is after really trying it out over here, he really knew what his car can do, and he'll be trying many more exciting things in future. The next question comes from Naveen Krishnan. Naveen, ask you a very interesting question. Hi Farhan, are you a front seat driver or a back seat passenger?
Hi Naveen, I'm absolutely a front seat driver. I love driving cars myself. So, and I get very restless when I sit in the back seat of a car. So there's no chance you'll ever, or it'll be very, very rare that you'll find me sitting in the back seat of a car. I love the front seat. I love being the driver.
Well, thank you Farhan. The next question is a little tricky one. I think for you maybe it's an easy one, for me it's tricky. The question comes from Mr. Vaibhav Pawar. Here is Vaibhav, your question to Farhan. His question is, when it comes to buying a car, whose choice is more important? Yours, the wife, or the kids?
Hi Vaibhav, it's a very interesting question. I think trying to be as democratic a family that I'd like myself to be in, I think it's important for the family to be involved in the decision of buying a car. It can't just be a very, very individual decision. There are certain cars, I guess, that you can buy for yourself. But the way I see it is, when I do go for longer drives and when I travel, I like driving to places, and my wife and kids are with me a lot of those times. So to me, their comfort, their safety is very, very important, which is why their opinion also is extremely important in these matters.
Thank you so much, Farhan. The next question, of course, you have a lot of fans watching Farhan Akhtar. I think no need for introduction right now. And of course, there are a lot of fans of your different movies. So here's a question saying, hi Farhan, if you are given an opportunity to do Zindagi Na Milegi Dubara for real, in the real life, which car and which destination would you choose?
Wow. You know, I've actually done a very similar trip like that in 2007 with six of my friends and my two kids. And we drove almost all of Europe at that time. We actually started in Berlin. We drove down to Munich. Then we drove to Salzburg, we drove to Milan, from Milan we drove to Barcelona, from Barcelona we drove to Nice, and then we drove to Rome. So it was a very interesting drive, and we had rented two cars in Europe, and those two cars, I don't even know if you know, actually were two Mercedes M-Classes. So that was the car that we drove.
Here we have Pallavi asking you a question saying, Farhan, which is the best memory you had with the Merc? What makes it best?
I'm sorry, I can't say that publicly, but no, I'm just kidding. No, really, I mean, it's. I think the with any car, I think the pleasure is the driving experience. So whenever you get a chance, or whenever I've gotten a chance to go driving to some place, you know, which is far away, and it takes more than maybe 12 hours, 16 hours, 18 hours at times. Those are the ones that are memorable, and of course the car needs to be great and the company needs to be great, and so there's many, many such occasions.
The last question, I think we have almost similar question coming from Mr. Deepak Khatri and Abhishek Sahadevan. So Deepak and Abhishek, I club your question. What they say that, hi Farhan, talent and versatility is one of your best assets. Director, producer, actor, writer, singer. Which one of the above would you like to be the most remembered for in the years to come?
Hi Deepak, hi Abhishek. I don't know. I think it'll be difficult for me to decide which one I'd like to be remembered for. I think what's more important is what y'all will remember me for, more than what I'd like to be remembered for. So I don't know. I think just if at all in life you can be thought of as somebody who made a difference to their field of work and to their field of art, I think that would be a nice space. But whichever category within that, I leave to your discretion.
Thank you, Farhan. I think thank you, everybody. I think this was from MB Connect from Juhu Airdrum Star Drive with Farhan Akhtar. As you gentlemen and ladies, whoever is here, please try the cars. You'll enjoy and see what a heart-filling experience is. And Farhan has does it himself. And I think you all will do it. And if you have missed it, don't worry. We come back again next year with Star Drive number year 4. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.